afternoon, Mr. Bracciolini. What a great pleasure to meet you again here in this amazing location with a very new project.
Yes, this is a brand new project. We started in March. The brand new brand is called Plus 3. Plus 3 means plus 3 degrees, the degrees that is told to be the global warming degrees from here to the 2050 of global warming. So it's a warning brand, you know. It's a brand of accessories, totally eco-sustainable and natural. And we start the project with the first line called Wave, dedicated to Amazonia, using the tree top, the caoutchouc, coming from the Amazon rainforest. It's in the beginning of July, we are launching the new line called Wave, made in upcycled polyester, recycled from the bottle of the ocean, in collaboration with the Sequal friends, and everything is certified. Then we are presenting for the first time here in Pitta the new collection that dedicated to Africa and dedicated to camouflage, to recycle of the military jacket. So everything here is ethic, recycle, and natural. This is our purpose. Of course, we want to give an example and be one of the first in the fashion industry to introduce new material and to be quite radical. Of course, doing this is quite difficult and quite expensive. Most of our fabric and material are more expensive than leather. The source is not so easy, so that's why the product, even if it's simple in the shape, are pretty expensive in the manufacturing, especially in the materials. Actually, everybody is speaking about sustainability, about green fashion. It's something that is more quite popular in the North Europe. North Europe, Canada, in Australia. In South Europe, we still make some, it's a bit difficult still for a product that is fashion, that is a medium high price.
Thank you so much, Lorenzo Bracciolini, for this interview and for this important message that you are giving to the fashion system. Thank you.